probably thinking sometimes, who wants to hear about my story? Who wants to hear about my life? Who would care? Who would really, really care? You couldn't be further from the truth, because I care. I want to hear your story, and I bet I'm not the only one who wants to hear your story. My name is Bryan Tarr, and I'm a social media coach, and I teach people every day how to tell your story in such a way that people come running to you. People want to hear your story. I'm going to teach you three things today about how to tell your story to drive people to pay attention and to ask you more questions about your story. The first thing that you want to do is connect with your passion. What is your passion? What is the thing that wakes you up in the morning? What is the thing that makes you want to work hard in your life at creating more change? Connect to that passion. The second thing that I'm going to teach you on telling your story is how in your life did you make a choice to never give up? You never wanted to stop reaching for that passion. What was that choice you made? Because I bet you're not the only person who made that same choice. The third thing that you want to share is the journey, that progress that you made in finding your passion. Talk about that journey. Talk about how you continue to drive to your passion. Because just like me, I chose to reach my passion. I'm on a journey. And just like I want to hear your story, so do other people. And the main thing that connects us all is we want to know that we all are living actively in our lives. Every day waking up and going to our passion. My name is Bryan Tarr, bryantarr.com, and I want to hear your story. Click on the link below, and please share it with me. Thanks for your time. Talk to you soon.